not supposed to let you run. Goddamn. Y'all can fit it. All the time resistance. Just for sprinting. Let's go. Watch it.
Ready?
Go. Push. Push. Push.
Dude.
No, push. I'm tired.
You're such an attention hog.
I.
You are.
I didn't.
Alright, you got your wish now.
Go,
cameras
go do
in
your
face.
Gift right now. I would
show me what you're gonna do. Oh, well, that's getting
know.
Gift. I'm gonna clip that up and gift it.
No, please don't. All right,
go ahead, oh. Anna. Let's do this. Ready?
Yes, Kelly.
There you go. What? Drive. That was drive.
It's so hard, Natalie. Well done, Nat.
She's like.
Sorry, but I had to hold on. Okay.
Hey, Patrick.
Go, go, go. Katie, why do you look like that? Hold
go.
My nose.
Is your third?
Go.
Go,
Katie. Come on, Katie. Where's the room?
So this one's going to be about switch and play. Then we're going to work on some counter pressing. So obviously pressing when we lose the ball. Then we're going to move it to some counter attacking. And then we're going to move it to some attacking. Okay, so just things that we've touched upon from the Newcastle game. So all it is, lose against White to score. Just score in one of the three goals. Yeah, it's going to be a bit of a nightmare because the balls are going to be down there all the time. But I'll try and keep them in. So Blues go and defend them three goals. White's defend these three. Be honest, if the ball doesn't go
right.
Go, go, go.
Bye.